Okay, to get the flashing right, they did not put it under the shingle.
They didn't?
No. No, that's all they did was they brought it underneath the existing roof, and it's got a loose end right here. And they tried to put a piece of fabric, and they kind of shaped it, but it's not right. So what we're going to do, I'm going to put a strip of metal all the way down from this end to that end, underneath the shingle, like it should be, and then attach it to this roof so that all the water comes off and it can't hit that crack right there.
Oh.
And all your water over here where the rust is that coming down the wall, yeah. There's a seam right there. Just like I said, there was going to be a seam.
Oh, yeah?
Mm. Yeah.
I decided I want to add that piece.
The roof?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, about this different... What?
You're paying for it.
I have to show you.
Okay.
This, I'm going to make a drawing.
Okay.
And then you will know what I mean.
Okay.
But that is... I never heard of that.
Yeah, it wasn't done right.
And that guy is bad. You know who his name
no.
is? I think it's Bill. Bill.
He's not. He's not in the park anymore, even.
Oh man, he did bad.
Yeah, it wasn't. If you know, I could patch it up there, but you're going to have trouble down the road, so you might as well do it right now.
No.
It's for one roll of metal for $30, it's not worth, you know, doing it wrong.
No, it's, after you explain it to me, it was bad. No wonder.
Yeah, this is all they've done right here. They got a piece of metal like that, but it's just loose right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Loose right there. So this piece of, what we're going to do is take a piece of metal, put it underneath the shingle, and then I'm going to refasten it right here.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I'm going to take the black with the fabric and run the full length of that up there on that seam and everything so it doesn't leak.
What?
The 210, the black product that with the fabric. I'll show you outside.
Okay.
Well, thank you.